Right. So, as mentioned,
I'm back. Gonna play some Yu-Gi-Oh!
We're not gonna play that long, so it might just be. Let's say half an hour to an hour. Unless we get a lot of engagement. We'll wait for Zubima to see if he'll rejoin, because I did say that I would be back around this time. In the meantime, we're gonna go dive into the new event on this account, and we'll just dot around. I think I've kind of lost my way a little bit. We are gold one day. We'll go into attribute 4 and play with my attribute deck. Don't actually know how this deck plays, so we'll see. And this will be the first time we've played this event. So I might copy this deck across all my accounts. I might not. We'll see. Shout out to Brightship for helping me make this deck. And, you know, that's not good. Speedroid deck, interesting. I might get domed here. Sure, let's see what this does. These can all be special summons. We'll go for another copy of this. I don't know. I actually don't know what I'm doing. Clearly, because I negated this one, not the one that he's going to synchro out. So that was stupid. Yeah, see? Stupid. I'm stupid. Activate that, special summon this. Interesting. Okay, don't need Angel Balls for now. welcome back to the stream, Zubi. What good timing. So Zubi, after this duel, oh god, great, it's a level 6, awesome. Yes, continue the attack. Did you go off to play Master Duel with your friends, or what did you go off to play? If you don't mind me asking. Oh, nice. Did you have fun? Was it? No, I'll take it. Cool. Would you like to duel now, or we can sort of duel in a little bit if you want. I don't really mind. I'm not really doing much. I was just going to test out this deck on this account, which is working quite well. So
maybe you realize, I've gone into another duel. Someone thinks I need to change another deck.
Oh, is this the Burn Mirror deck that you were talking about? So what did you realize about the deck? Was it about
if you don't mind, let's do it like don't work on the deck over.
Fair enough. No rush.
I've also got set cards. This deck is going to be a pain in the ass to play, huh?
I don't think there's anything I can do. But I might switch over to a different deck. Or a different account. Bro. I don't want to do anything. I don't think there's even anything I can do. If I summon anything, I'm kind of screwed. bro. Scoop. Going second again, great. Upgraded version of my deck, because I feel like it is.
You do, you boo.
You do you. I need to learn to turn off auto. Gonna have to mute my mic. Huh? Activate this. Special summon this. Yep, sure.
You can post a link to the list. My channel is your channel, Zoomer. You do as you want. Have a look at it in a little bit. I might have to cut this short, and we might have to do the duel tomorrow, Zubima, just because I need to go help out mom with something.
So after this duel, I might actually head off. Well, after I go to look at your deck list, then I might have to head off if you don't mind. But next time I catch you, which might be Sunday, I think. So I don't have to wait. Oh, it's my turn. Cool. Yes. Special summoning from the graveyard, so oof. Rough. I might lose this jewel. I think I thought I was doing quite well. I might survive this turn, but do I feel like I've got a draw? Not particularly. Gets me a body on the field. Add to my hand. Where's the one that adds 500? Maybe find this one. Might survive this turn. God, now he's got a torrential on the field as well. I do anything? Nope. Right, scoop. Right, let's go see. So I set it up so that we can have a look. So let's have a look through this deck. Let's make it full screen. Let's not have this just block my whole thing. That's not what. Stop. Go away. Stop. Being annoying. There we go. So let's just put this here to have a look at it. Okay, most of the I've seen the Flamveil cards recently. There's the Firecracker that I remembered. Firecracker works well with the Flamveils because they rekindling, right? Oh, you don't run rekindling? Okay. This card inflict 1,000. If you do, skip your next draw. Okay. This one says inflict level times 200. The Dark Room of Nightmare. Cool. Extravagance, I presume, just so that you can get mill these and get some damage in. Junkery Bow. Okay. Negate the effect you receive on your opponent. Interesting. So I can see the effect of the burn cards. That's what I'm really liking about it. I'm noticing that there's like not a lot of high rarity cards. I presume most of this extra deck is just basically could be anything because you're really using it for extravagance to draw. Oh, and I presume Rekindling Master Duel is an ultra rare, right? Must be. Yeah. But that's an optional tech. This is a sick deck. I like this. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, looking at this, I'm like, I may very well copy this and start using it and call it the Zoo Burner deck. That's pretty sick. I like this deck. Then where was the... So what is the mirror version of, like, as in, like, why is it called mirror? Or am I being dumb? Bernie McBurney McBurney. Is it called mirror because you gain life points whilst your opponent loses life points? Oh, I see. That's the lore behind it. Cool. Well, this seems really fun. I would like to play, like, I remember playing burn decks as well, and they can be very frustrating to play against, but they're very fun to play yourself, from when I played. I might actually make this as well. Like, I love a cheap deck. So obviously, like, cheap deck wise, obviously there's the Megalosaurus one you just saw, the Phantasm deck, which was very cheap. And the True Draco deck is quite cheap. But not very fun to play when I tried it, so I'm not a big fan of it. But I don't have a burn deck, so that might be interact well versus, yeah, I got that. That's what I'm thinking. So, like, trap board of erasure, and then would sort of, you know, protect you against that, protect you against your own effects. things like Rhythmic Destruction and stuff, right? That's really cool. Right. I need to go help out mom with something, so I'm unfortunately going to have to cut today's stream short. We get it to half an hour, which is cool. Our long-awaited duel, Zubima, our fated duel will be next time, which will give you a bit more time to sort of maybe work over it and do the changes that you were going to tweak to it, and I look forward to seeing it next time. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Have a good evening, Zubima.